So hi guys, so today we would be looking at removing duplicates from the sorted list. In this we have been given a linked list which is sorted and we have to remove duplicate nodes elements from it. So in this you can see 1 1 2, this was the linked list. Now we have been given 1 2 because 1 was a duplicate, so we removed it from there. And similarly in the next question, next example, we have been given 1 1 2 3 3. We have to remove the duplicate element, that is 1 and 3, and we have removed it and we are left with 1, 2, 3. So question arises that how we are going to do that. So method is quite simple. We would be iterating through the whole linked list and we would be checking that the current value and the node which is pointing to the next value is similar to the value. Suppose the pointer which is pointing to the next value has same value. At that time we would be removing this pointer and we would be putting the pointer which is coming to the next value directly to another, the next value of the next value. That is, you can suppose say we are skipping this pointer, we are skipping this node and we are pointing directly to the next element. So showing another example of that, I would be showing here, that is we have been given 1 2 3 3. So we would be going through the linked list and when we see that okay, these both have the same value, we would be pointing this pointer directly to 2. Similarly we would be going again forward, and when we see we reach 3 and 3, we would see that okay, there's again a duplicate value, we would be pointing that directly to null and we would be removing the scope of these pointers. So let's code that. We would be listing a node, that is list node, let's say it current, and we would be giving head, and while current is not equals to null and current dot next is not equals to null, till that if the current value, that is the current node value, and is equals to the current, the pointer which is pointing to next has the same value, then what we would be doing, we would be putting current dot next equals to current dot next because we are skipping the in between node. Yeah, so we have pointed that. Else we would be doing current equals to current dot next because we are definitely moving forward throughout the linked list. So if the both values are same, we are skipping the duplicate value and we are pointing directly to the next value, else we are moving forward in the linked list. And at last we would return head. Okay, I would run the code now. So yeah, as you can see it has passed the basic test case and now I have submitted the solution. As you can see, it's faster than almost 100% of Java Online solutions and it is taking less memory than 48% of all Java Online submissions. You can even look at different methods that is mentioned in the discussion section or other channels. Means there are various methods to do that, but according to me this is the simplest method. But what you are basically doing, you are iterating throughout the linked list. If the pointer which is pointing to the next node, both the values are same, then we would skip this node and we would directly be pointing current.next equals to current.next.next. So we are doing this. And suppose it's not happening, like suppose it was not happening here, so we would keep moving. It means current equals to current.next. So this is how our whole process is going to work. It was quite a simple question, but yeah, it's asked in many interviews. So do try this and I hope you like the video. Thank you and have a nice day.